What is up, y'all? It's your boy Nick, and I'm back again with another video. Y'all, yeah, but not on the screen. I don't know. Look, I have no clue what I'm talking about right now. I am tired as hell, but that's not gonna stop me from not listening to the holiday. I was about to call him the weekend. I mean, he's damn near on weekend level to me, bro. He damn near the weekend, bro. But it's the holiday, bro. The holiday. And this song is called, I'm guessing, Nobody? I was about to say Next Body. I was like, wait, Next Body? I don't know if that is. But I'm guessing, I'm assuming it's Nobody. Nobody. You know what I mean? He doing the whole, no exes. What's up, bro? Holiday, what's your beef with O's, bro? What's your beef with O's, man? Wait a second. There's an O right here. Wait a second. Hold on, bro. Is it just like, the every first O that you see gets an X? Are we replacing the O's with the X's? But right here, there's another O, and it's technically Nobody is just one singular word, so I guess that would make sense. Look, I don't know what I'm talking about, bro. I'm tired, bro. But look, you know I mess with the holiday heavy. You know he fired, so I gotta check my boy out. You know what I mean? Because you know why? Because it's the holiday. It means nothing to me. Now I did react to his last song that he did, but it got blocked. So I don't know if this one's gonna get blocked too. Hopefully not. It's not his fault though. Don't get me. It's not his fault though. I ain't gonna say nothing. But you know it is what it is. Right? You know, shout out to the holiday. I fuck with you heavy. Let's go ahead and get into it, bro. I expect nothing but greatness and I guess a little fear. I'm actually quite excited because this is, you know what I mean? He's the only one that's been putting out music so far that I want to listen to. So, you know, let's get into it. Hold on, bro. Don't.
I tell myself that everything is gonna be okay. I let the negativity go away. I don't know why you hear my phone, don't got nothing to say. I don't know who you think I am, but I ain't one to play. Tell me that you love me.
Hold on, bro. Tell me what. This man said, I'm gonna sing some melodies, but don't get twisted, boy. I'm still going. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna let that chopper sing like Alicia Keys. You know what I'm saying? I see you, Holiday. I see you, bro.
To say. I don't know who you think I am, but I ain't one to play. And I can't trust nobody. I wish I had love again, I wish I had somebody. I know there ain't no recovering, no, we can't restart it. But I don't want nobody else, so baby, let's restart it.
Wait, did she shoot you? What's going on here?
She took my feelings and she put over a new, like, carpet. And I ain't noticed she was aiming at my heart.
Bro, this be the same dude with this goddamn. Bro, congratulations. Your car is not fast, bro. I don't need to hear your car. There's nothing special about your slow ass tiny, well not tiny, but slow ass Camaro, bro. I swear, people just be revving up their engines for no reason. Just to annoy people. This is daily. Like, bro, stop it. Your car is not fast. Like, damn, you get like what? At most 290 horsepower? You know that's stocked, bro. You probably get less than that. You probably get like what, 230, 240 horsepower max, bro? Stop it with that stock ass car you got. Your car is not fast. And you're messing up my recording.
Like a tie, she told me I'll never get famous, no, I'll never mean nothing. And now she hit me up, she's seeing that my name on the market. I went from hopping in the Focus to hopping in Rari. And then f*** around and turn her lot of red like it's Cardi. We left the scene with caution tape like it's a Halloween party. I got the beam precaution with me, just pray that you don't alarm me. I tell myself that everything is gonna be okay. I let the negativity go away. I don't know why you hear my phone, don't got nothing to say. I don't know who you think I am, but I ain't one to play. And I can't trust nobody, I can't trust nobody. I wish I
Notice how he said he went from hopping out of, wait, what did he say, hopping into Focuses into hopping into Ferraris? Is that what he said? Let's look at the lyrics, because I gotta digest this just to make sure before I say this, man. I'll be right back. Yeah, he said that. I went from hopping into Focuses to hopping in Ferraris. He knows what's up. Ain't nobody trying to drive a Ford Focus. And now, okay, I'm sorry. I have to say this. For the people who were saying, why are you roasting the guy? Y'all remember from my Kevin Hoopoy video, shout out Kevin Hoopoy, you know what I'm saying? He fired. But he jumped into it like a Ford Focus, and I was roasting the hell out of Ford Focus. People were like, what's wrong with a Ford Focus? If the holidays say he don't want to sit here and jump out of Focus to jump out of Ferrari, clearly there's some, bro, nobody wants to drive a Ford Focus. But I said Focus. Nobody wants to drive a Ford Focus. A Ford Fusion, a Ford Fiesta, I don't care what it, you can name a Ford Comprende. I don't care, bro. You can name it anything. Nobody's trying to drive Ford anything, bro. Unless if it's a GT or a truck. I'm not driving no economy class Ford, bro. It's the same thing with the Camry. Nobody trying to drive no old dusty Camry, bro. No Honda, Civic, nothing. You're trying to elevate. You're telling me right now, you watching this right now, you're telling me that you want to drive a Ford Focus. Right now. A 2003 or 5, whenever it came out. 2005 Ford Focus. You're telling me that you want to drive a Ford Focus? You think you look cool in a Ford Focus? You think you look cool in a Ford Focus? Bro, that's a car that you get as a if you're a Porsche, you know, you're blessed. You know, that's the kind of car you get when you're a teenager and you're learning experience. It's a driver's car. It's a learning car. But then you want to upgrade, bro. Even the holiday knows that nobody wants to drive a Focus, bro. Nobody's trying to drive a Ford Focus.
I can't trust nobody. I wish I had love again. I wish I had somebody. I know there ain't no recovering. No, we can't restart it. But I don't want nobody else. So baby, let's restart it.
Bro, who shot you? Who killed you, bro? You just got doxxed out of the middle of nowhere, bro. Oh, you know what though? Low key, I see why you ended it like that. Okay. I feel like you're gonna tie this with another song. I got you, Holiday. I feel like you're gonna tie this to another song. Because there's no point for you to, you just got doxxed out of nowhere. We don't even know what the hell happened, bro. You just literally started bleeding out of nowhere. You know what I'm saying? Like, you start getting a heart attack like Goku just out of nowhere. He got a heart. He got this sickness like Itachi, bro. Just came out of nowhere. Yeah, I know. I just made y'all mad, bro. I don't know. This man got doxxed literally out of nowhere, bro. But look, song was fire. He up and coming, bro. He next, bro. Bro, I'm excited. I am really excited to see, you know, the future for the holiday. We heard, you know, saying Scheme. You know, saying Scheme say this man's a hard worker. I could tell. This man's a hard worker. He's literally putting out the work, bro. It's smart because he's dropping a lot. You know what I'm saying? I don't know. Usually, you know, it's January. So, there ain't really that many people dropping. And supposedly, Drake is supposed to be dropping. But, you know, don't stop the grind. Don't stop. It had nothing to do with it. Look, don't stop the grind, bro. I want to, this man is progressing in every single song. I like to see the growth. I cannot talk right now. I like to see the growth though. I love to see the growth right now. He's going through. I feel like he's gonna have a good year this year, bro. Putting it out there in the future. The Holiday having a successful year. He gonna have a banger hit. You know what I'm saying? Last year he had bangers. He came out with hits, bro. He got hits. Last year he was pulling out hits. So I can only imagine what he gonna do this year, bro. But look, I hope y'all enjoy. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, click the notification bell, be notified when I upload a video, which is every not single day, because I don't know. I did miss it a couple days here. And for people that want to guess, I know I miss Anime Sunday. I'm sorry. By the time this comes out, you already probably seen Anime Sunday, so who knows? Or the one that was supposed to drop it. And I'm gonna do another one. You know what I mean? But that's what Dita hit it. Shout out to the Holiday. You know he fired. Keep up the good work, brother. Keep on the good work, bro. Cause I see it, bro. Look, love y'all. I'm out of here. I'm not. Oh yeah. Make sure y'all mental and physicals is doing good on some real shit. I hope mentally and physically that he's doing well and okay. You know what I mean? Staying off the drugs. The alcohol, we don't need no more people passing away and all that due to no violence or nothing. Make sure y'all keep this man safe. Whoever around this man, keep him safe. On some real shit. Like, I'm being a dead ass right now. Keep him safe, bro. Keep him safe. He's too much of a talent. He has too much talent for us to have to wake up and then see him on the news. No, I don't want to see that. Keep him safe. You know what I mean? Make sure he's doing the right thing. You know what I mean? But look, I love y'all. I'm at the bit. I'm good. Y'all said I sound like an old man. Forget y'all, man. I just care about the man's safety, bro. That's all. Don't you want bangers? Y'all said end the video. Gotcha.